now we've got a gap of about 2,000 XP, so I'm gonna see if we can get more of the loot in here. I have put the Golden Claw down for now, because I want to actually get to stuff without as many interruptions. Neko can't one-shot these now. She was. Of course you guys did that in a stupid way. Trying to spend a little less time with the leveling, but I still have to wait for an acceptable one. Meaning, at least one of all the stats. And if they're a spellcaster, they need to actually get magic points that level. Which is a thing that I still have to struggle with. So, there is still time going into those, but with the exception of the hero who doesn't get to reset with better stats at level 1 again with a new class, so I need to be more particular about theirs. Trying to fuss a little bit less with them. A little bit.
Thank you.
Not the biggest fan of even when you swing it, nothing, you still lose the magic, but. I could be picky and not go for the ones with just cash in them. But let me see my XP table. That's what I wanted. Now, most of these are money. I've gotten half of the items. The only two seeds. There's an herb. Room on you for both of those. Yeah, I'll get another one of those. And an Burp. And a bunch more of these. Stand on top and look out, sort of. It's not as scenic a view as you might hope, 'cause old game. And I don't know if there's anyone out there, 'cause as I've mentioned before, the maps don't show people. Managed to go all the way up, or at least up to the next floor, then I'll have gotten all the actual things in chests. I haven't gone and picked a fight with the two man-eater chests. Don't really see a need to. I don't think they give us anything beyond the XP and money. I could be wrong, but that'll end up being a different trip if I decide to come back and double check that. Or I could just do that on my own and report in. But maybe I should show them. Something I am curious about is how their attacks go when they're out of magic. Upstairs is an outfit for someone we don't have. That's in addition to what's actually in this chest, which is a pittance. Thank you. that's all of that. Definitely a goof-off thing. Can't really do anything here. Except fall off. Which is fine. We got all the loot in it now. Which is what I was hoping to do, and your level is at 14,225, so had a little bit of room to spare, but not enough to go in and deal with the man-eater chests, so I'll just settle for having finished looting the pyramid so we can actually look at other places beyond just this desert. Eventually.